Do you have any tattoos with like a crazy meaning behind it?
This cat, I love cats, but this is not my cat. Like, this is literally a cat off of Google, because I was like, oh, let me do my own cat. But if it came out not looking like my cat, I would have been kind of pissed off. So I was like, I'll just get one from Google instead. If it doesn't look like that cat, it's not that big of a deal. So yeah.